Kasper Njovist denies Nadia Nakati beef. Kasper Njovist has rubbished claims there is tension between himself and Nadia Nakati following her exit from the rapper's Family Tree record label. Responding to a fan who asserted the two rappers were feuding because they were not being spotted together often, Kasper said there was no tension. She left the label and we no longer work together, so naturally we won't hang as much. She's got a new team and I'm sure she'll be good because she always did her own thing anyway, he wrote. Nadia also dismissed the claims, saying it was all love between the two. Nadia was the first to reveal the news of her exit from the record label in an interview with Slykur. She admitted leaving Kasper was an emotional experience. I am no longer with the tree. I am working on my own record label. I need to be able to stand on my own. Funny enough, I was scared to tell Kas. After I told him, I could feel he was a bit sad, but we are good, she said. I will always hold Kas in the highest regard and respect because he's been very instrumental in my career and life, she said.